the people. This is street radio for unsung hero. Riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found a new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. And the struggle of the brothers and the folks, the lovers of the dope. Experiment to discover hope, scuffle for notes. The rougher I wrote, times was harder. Went from rock starter to the voice of a martyr. Why white folk focus on dogs and yoga? People on the low end trying to ball and get over. Lyrics are like liquor for the fallen soldier. From the bounce to the house, it's all our culture. Every day we hustling, trying to get them customers. Long we ain't trusting them, thick bras.
Alright, so will you do me a favor and tell me a little bit about your yourself, such as like where you grew up, what type of upbringing did you have, and so on and so forth.
Okay, so I grew up in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Most of my life in Brentwood in the South Hills of Pittsburgh, and a few years in Manchester on the north side. But grew up all around Pittsburgh, really moved around a lot, probably about 13 different homes growing up. And now I'm still living in Pittsburgh, south side, Mount Oliver, right on Brownsville Road. So small city, but get familiar. Last 2 years, I've been working on a project where I traveled. I raised money to travel to Liberia, West Africa, from Pittsburgh. And just originally, the plan was just to set out and bring some positivity to these kids who were affected by the Ebola outbreak, the Civil War, and just the situations that they go through growing up. And we just want to bring some positivity to them to make it happen or watch it happen. I was at a point in life where I was trying to figure out what I was going to do next, right? And I felt like I wanted to do something that I believe in. I don't want to just work a 9-to-5 every day. You know, school wasn't for me, and I really was just looking for what is it that I want to do for the rest of my life. And I just thought, like, what do I believe in more than kids, you know, the youth of no matter where you're from, just the youth. You know, I'm inspired by the youth. I think the youth is the future. So why not motivate them? I would say they just believed in what I was trying to do. You know, if you're doing something positive, there's gonna be people who feel how you feel. You know, yeah. Like not everybody is a bad person in the world. Like there are people who feel that these kids in Liberia deserve positivity, deserve whatever, a project based towards them, you know? And I just feel like people felt how I feel.
So this coming Friday, we'll probably be going like Bikana.
Oh, to Ghana?
No, Bikana.
Oh, Bikana.
That's another rural hero.
Sure.
In Liberia?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So you're really concentrating on that?
Yeah.
My name is Zachary. I traveled all the way across the world to give you guys some Make It Happen or Watch It Happen shirts and just check out your school and see what you guys got going on here. So look forward to watching.
I've been thinking about the future too. I said one day, there will change. When there is life, there is hope.
My father, my lover, I pray in the morning, I beg you, please help us. My people, them black, they're suffering for nothing. My people are dying. They be on the line, they're stealing the money and standing it over. Their family enjoying, the poor people suffering, they're killing us slowly. I look at my sister, she's telling her father she doing prostitution. Look at my brother, they're hungry and struggling with no education. Yeah, look at the children, they're struggling on the streets with no parents to feed them. My people are dying, the lecturers coming, they're killing for ritual. But how you gonna do us? Selling the culture to China? You think that we blind us? You're singing Hosanna. What happened to all the promises you gave us? We still not see nothing. What happened to Ebola money? I swear, man, we still not see nothing. What happened to freedom of speech? If I talk it, I swear y'all will kill me. I hear from my people, I speak in the truth, man. I swear y'all will hold me. What happened to Patrick?
Shirts in every neighborhood in Pittsburgh.
Probably. Like if you had a map, could you? And there was like a sticker for every neighborhood you hit.
It would go as far as like Swickley to Manchester, Northview Heights. Like, it was everywhere. Brentwood, Baldwin. Yeah, I had soul shirts everywhere in Brentwood. It was amazing. I mailed shirts for donations to Australia, Canada, like California, Florida, Texas. Like, it was really cool. People were hitting me up like, hey, if I donate $20, will you mail me a shirt? And I was like, absolutely. You know, that's what it's for. Like, get the word out there. Let's keep this money rolling.
So this is a worldwide epidemic.
So that's what we created.
How do you feel?
How do I feel?
Yeah.
Accomplished. Traveled all the way across the world.
Yeah.
What's your shirt say?